अच्छी वर्मा, चैप्टर 3, क्वेश्चन नंबर 37। अ पर्सन स्टैंडिंग ऑन द टॉप ऑफ अ क्लिफ 171 फीट हाई हैज टू थ्रो अ पैकेट टू हिज फ्रेंड स्टैंडिंग ऑन द ग्राउंड 228 फीट हॉरिजॉन्टली अवे। इफ ही थ्रोज द पैकेट डायरेक्टली एमिंग एट द फ्रेंड विद अ स्पीड ऑफ 15 फीट पर सेकेंड, हाउ शॉर्ट विल द पैकेट फॉल? लेट अस कंप्लीट द ट्राइंगल ज्वाइनिंग द पॉइंट फ्रॉम वेयर द पैकेट वॉज थ्रोन, द पॉइंट वर्टिकली बिलो दिस पॉइंट ऑन द ग्राउंड एंड द पॉइंट वेयर द फ्रेंड इज स्टैंडिंग। This triangle is a right angle triangle with base 228 feet and height 171 feet. Using the Pythagoras theorem, we get the hypotenuse is equal to root under 171 square plus 228 square, which on simplification turns out to be 285 feet. Let the hypotenuse make angle theta with the horizontal. Since the packet was thrown aiming directly at the person standing on the ground, the initial speed of the projectile is along the hypotenuse and hence it makes angle theta with the horizontal. Hence, the horizontal component of initial velocity of the projectile is v cos theta. From the triangle, we have cos theta is base by hypotenuse, that is 228 by 285. Putting the values, we get horizontal velocity is equal to 15 into 228 divided by 285, that is 12 feet per second. Similarly, the initial vertical speed of the projectile is v sin theta, or 15 into 171 by 285, that is 9 feet per second. Now let us look at the vertical motion of the projectile. The initial speed is 9 feet per second in downward direction. Acceleration is acceleration due to gravity, which is 32 feet per second square in vertically downward direction. Displacement of the projectile is 171 feet in downward direction. From second equation of Newton's equations of motion, we get s is equal to ut plus half at square. Putting the values, we get 171 is equal to 90 plus 16 t square. Solving the equation, we get t is equal to 3 seconds or minus 57 by 16 seconds. Rejecting the negative root, we get the time of flight as 3 seconds. Now let us look at the horizontal motion of the projectile. As there is no force in horizontal direction, there is no acceleration in horizontal direction, and hence the horizontal motion is uniform motion. So the horizontal distance traveled by the projectile is equal to horizontal speed into time of flight, that is 12 into 3 or 36 meters. Thus, the distance of the packet from the person standing is 228 minus 36 or 192 feet. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from SC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.